Carl Zoll was a professional football guard who played for four seasons from 1919 to 1922. Zoll was born on January 29, 1899 in Howard, Wisconsin. Over four seasons, Zoll played for the Green Bay Packers. He passed away on October 19, 1973.